The Donka is a medium breed of dog which originated in Norway in the 19th century and it is used for hunting. The Donka was created from crossing the Wilhelm with a Russian Harlequin hound. It is clean, noble, with a long head. It has a straight coat which is hard and dense, and at maturity they reach 18 kg and 22 inches.